Skate Ubuntu started out as a society on campus, but then it turned into an organization that tries to bring the Grahamstown community together. My name is Kgotso Chauke. I am a member of Skate Ubuntu. Many of the kids don't really have any hobbies to do when they come home from school. We try to give kids a kind of escape from any troubles or worries they might be facing in life. All the other societies on campus kind of just focus on Rhodes students and how they could cater to them. But with Skate Ubuntu, they try to create things for the students, but also for the kids around the community. Some of the kids have gone from strangers to close friends through skateboarding. Skateboarding gives kids a bit of hope and ambition in life. Creating a community around skateboarding is helping bring young people in this town together.